The enemy can only go on what's spoken. He doesn't have the Holy Ghost, so he can't discern. So he only knows what to attack if you say it. That's why the Bible tells us to confess. I am healed. I'm the head and not the tail. I'm above and not beneath. Greater is he that's in me than he that's in the world. Even if you don't fully believe it, just speak it. It confuses the enemy. Even if tears are coming down your face, speak the word.